You had 5 roles to choose from. 5.
Too much pressure, too much pressure in. So much oxygen, but you won't let it in. Tunnel vision seems to keep out the light.
Which is why I look a little bit more presentable. The start of this vlog would have been quite a bit all over the place because I got given the camera quite late, so I couldn't film from the start of my day. But basically I had training, and then I had Pilates, and then I am off to a meeting. So I've been in my car and doing things all day. It's 2:10 and it feels like it's like 5 o'clock. So anyway, I'm gonna rush on over to Paddington for my meeting from Menai, which is where my Pilates is, and then we'll go from there. I realized I forgot all my lunch. Great. So I realized that I forgot my entire packed lunch, and so then I stopped off at Orchard Street and picked up a green drink, which I will have because I am starving, and I don't want my stomach to be speaking to these people when I have during my meeting. So I will have that. I'm like 5 minutes away from my destination, so I'll have that on the way, and then yeah. This is weird. Does anyone care? I don't know. Hi mom.
I don't want to kiss you underneath the flashing sun.
So I just, why is that lighting like that? Is this better? Yes. So I just finished up at my meeting. It went super, super quick. Didn't expect to go that fast actually, but got some good news and everything seems to be falling in place, I don't know. I actually am on my way now to have a shop for my friend's mum's birthday present. I'm going to celebrate with her on this Saturday. So I thought I'd buy her a nice gift. Might stick around in Paddington or go to Bondi Westfields, I'm not sure yet. But yeah, the day has been very busy, but pretty good. No people coming. What do people do?
So maybe you'll get married, maybe fall in love. Could you gonna fall asleep when you're not?
How embarrassing. Anyway, let us go in the car. I'm starving. Anyway, yeah, I'm gonna go get some stuff. oh god, what is happening? I'm not sure. Anyway, we'll see. Anyway, bye. No, what's happening?
Try set me on fire. Try set me on fire. Try set me on. Friend, old friend, it's 4 a.m. What are we doing in the street?
I feel like all I've done is talk in the car. Also, I'm like talking to myself. Also, is this illegal? I don't know. Anyway.
Want to kiss you underneath the flashing sun.
How much do you hate
a
camera?
Yeah, a lot. I feel really comfortable.
You're holding me, I try setting me on fire.
Hello. It is the next day. I am again in my car, which I always seem to be. But I didn't really get a chance to finish the video, and I am on my iPhone. And I feel like I need to yell because there is no mic attached to this business. Anyway, I'm actually on my way to go see my uni friends. We're actually graduating this year, which is really exciting. But I thought I'd do a little outro to the video. I am super technologically just straight up challenged. So will this video go up? I don't even know. So good luck to future me. Yeah, so this video might have been a little bit all over the place. Definitely would have had very limited structure. I'm really sorry. I look forward to videos which are structured a little bit better and a little bit more fun. It was a little bit embarrassing to film for the first time, so hopefully I'll get working on that. And if there was anything that, you know, all of us, it's our first time making videos. So if you are interested in anything in particular, want to know anything in particular, found anything in this video remotely interesting, then let me know. I also just wanted to touch quickly on Pilates. I only started Pilates quite recently with Helen, and if you're in Sydney, you should definitely check her out. She's amazing. She is so incredibly passionate about what she does, and if it's you know, the types of people I want to surround myself with are people who are just passionate about their lives and you know, just have something that they can call completely theirs, and Pilates is for Helen, so I think that's really cool. And yeah, again, sorry about all the car chats and probably a lot of time lapses if I can even figure out how to do them. But thank you for watching. If you've made it this far, I hope this video isn't too long and I hope it wasn't too boring. Please let me know on what I can do better. Probably the whole thing, but let me know. And yeah, I just really thank you for taking the time out of your day to give me and this head a listen. So yeah, have a good day, whatever you're doing, and yeah, I'll see you later on this little community that we hope to create here. Bye.